Hi, I'm Kevin Manno from the Manno program on Q101.1. I do the night show with my brother, and this is my installment of Q Cribs. Come along and look at my Q Crib, won't you? Oh my God, that was close. Hey, it's my dog, Jack Franklin. Everybody say hi to my dog, Jack Franklin. Come here, bud. Say hi to everybody, Jack Franklin.
Hi, everybody, I'm Jack Franklin.
Welcome to Casa de Kevin.
Hi, everybody, I'm Jack Franklin. Jack Franklin. Jack Franklin.
Probably the most important thing for me to point out is hot porta potty that I live with my girlfriend. So some of the decor, the little feminine stuff I didn't pick up. Actually, a friend of mine was here a couple weeks ago and he asked me, at what point in your life do you realize that you need fake fruit? And I told him if he thought I bought this stuff, he needs to get the hell out of my house. Hello! Every room in this house echoes. It's awesome. A dumpster. It's just so big. Probably the biggest house you've ever seen in your life. Hello! Hello! I make cereal here and glasses of water. Those are my two specialties.
Jack Franklin! Jack Franklin! Franklin!
Here's my my back area. Backyard, I guess. My landlord, Jason, that's his house. Nice guy. Hey, for what I'm paying him, he better be nice. You know what I mean? Living room. Jack's bedroom.
Jack Franklin!
TV, we got it at Costco. It looks smaller because the house is so big, but it's really the size of like a movie theater screen. You can't smell this on your computer. You don't have smell-o-vision, but I promise you, this place always smells like a hot porta potty, like a dumpster, like a pile of dead bodies. It's awful. Always. I love it though. Hey, real quick, what the hell is this? Hello! Hello! Here's the bathroom. If these walls could talk. Hello! Every room does it, it's great. And this is the master bedroom. The only bedroom, I don't think you call it a master, it's the only one. As they say, where the magic happens. Here, I'll give you a demonstration of some of the magic I'm referring to. Pick a card. I'll pick for you. How about that one? Is it the Eight of Hearts? No. Okay. Maybe that's because the Eight of Hearts is right here! Ah.
Jack Franklin!
A Windows. Dehumidifier. And I hate to speak so free. See ya.
I'm Jack Franklin!
Get away from me, don't ever touch me again.